Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there. Hey, get me up there. Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
This place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Seth, not even close. He's gone. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You got 25 minutes of bacon? 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Slipped right down the middle. And that shit still good? When you make it some more? What? You think I'm want some? I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it.
I should have let your ass die back there.
Jeez, yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
It better be as good as you say it is.
The bacon.
Shit.
What the? I heard something!
Yeah, I heard it too.
Come on! Fuck these guys.
Hey man, you there?
Fuck! Spread out!
Jeez. Not bad, right? Hurry it up.